support jiu-jitsu moves that you should not use in a street fight. Keeping your hands to your chest in a jiu-jitsu match, extending your arms will get you armbar or choke. That's why keeping the hands to your chest gives you a feeling of safety. In a street fight, if you keep your hands to your chest, you're gonna get punched in the face. It'll be better if you can hold the opponent down and don't allow him to create the space to punch you. Using your head as a point of support to execute chokes is a bad idea in a street fight. You can get away on the soft mat, however, you can hurt your head pretty bad in a hard surface. Same thing with dropping to your knees for takedowns. You'll be fine on the mats. In hard concrete, you're gonna shatter your knees. To learn jiu-jitsu the right way, go to Mastery Jiu-Jitsu Online, where we have a comprehensive curriculum that will help you learn jiu-jitsu from zero to mastery in a systematic way.